I'm here at the Goosen Gym in Van Nuys, where I caught up with boxing legend Joe Goosen, who talks to me about Arturo Gatti, how they went on a press tour together.
Thank you.
Say your prayers so you have the strength to avoid all that crap out there.
I watched the interview with Valerio a lot yesterday on the YouTube.
The murderer.
What a fucking killer that dude was fighting.
Literally.
Oh, what a killer fighter he was, too.
Hey, I was mad at 48 hours from 60 minutes. I wanted to write them a letter. They did an hour special about Arturo Gatti, and the conclusion was, Amanda, Arturo Gatti, did his family call apologize to you since the court found you not guilty? Or like the court...
They killed him.
Brazil is... 3 weeks before the death, he signs a will to her, leaving her $6 million.
Yeah, that's what my
An apology.
Dad, that's what my dad would classify as a little hinky.
And you can't always trust the courts. OJ, Robert Blake, that Casey Anthony. Yeah, there are a lot of cases of people. Yeah, the court may find them.
That certainly isn't the last say in the matter, because the court exonerates you. It does in law, but not in public opinion. I think public opinion is the fact that it just doesn't pass the smell test, the whole thing, you know? And aside from the people, the few people on that program that said, and I think one of them was the brother who said he was a little suicidal, if I'm not mistaken.
But you didn't read, like... Okay, the headline was, but then it turns out those people have not spoken or seen him in 3 years. So which I concluded from that the wife's attorneys found those people.
I get it. I'm just trying to be fair here.
Right.
There were people that did say that.
Yeah.
Personally speaking, I think he met with foul play. I think it's just incomprehensible that a guy like Arturo Gatti would do himself in a foreign country, number one.
Yeah.
You know.
We know he did.
Yeah. Number two, the whole thing with the will is very suspicious, if not downright incriminating. And, you know, for those of us who knew Gatti, he just seemed like the last guy that would want to quit the fun right.
Have you met him?
I did a press tour with him when he fought Gabriel Reyes, remember?
How was that?
Oh, that's right. You weren't in boxing.
Was it cool? Fun guy?
Well, was it cool or was he cool?
Both.
It wasn't cool because we lost.
Okay.
He was cool. And his whole group of his entourage, the people around him, his family, his friends, his managers, they were really classy guys. They were some of the classiest guys I've ever met.
How come they never made a movie about him? They made so many boxing movies about so many other people and stories.
Well, as they say, in due time.
They should do one.
Hmm?
They should do one.
I'm sure there will be. You know? But that was a sad story.
There you have it. Boxing trainer Joe Goosen remembers Arturo Gatti. Facebook.com. Medisec back reporting.